Man, show me the sky.
Only the motherfucking dinosaur, and it was also Pianta, and I can become any animal.
You're a piñata.
Howdy, partner.
So you're just a trampoline.
I got myself a live catapult, and as many eggs as I can muster.
I can muster them.
I've also got like 12 dogs. You ready? What? I've also got a gun, because I'm a cowboy.
A good gun.
Oh yeah, he has a gun.
Yeah.
Minecraft Pro has got a gun.
I have a gun. Can become any animal.
I think it's gonna go to 50-50 again, boys.
So does that mean you can just... All that is you can just become any... All you can do is become any shape of piñata.
Basically.
Yeah. What a fucking good use to that. Crowd is... You fucking what?
Yeah, so I forgot... Did I forget to mention Demo voted for me?
Oh, fuck, Demo, yeah.
Oh, fuck, man. What's Sim?
I know it's green. Hold on, let me set it up. Just bear with me.
Voter. Oh no.
Three, it's me.
Two. Oh no. Superfight.
Your mom used to be a bear. Laser eyes.
Yeah, I'm your mom. Who used to be a bear,
with
but I have laser eyes. Now.
Hashtag your mom.
It's your mum! What can you say?
You wanna go with bros or your mum?
It's your mum, bitch!
If I could, I would vote for your mum. Your mum wins. Oh my god, your mum...
Your mum's gonna kill the Mario Brothers!
Registered voter. Oh, I won!
In my life.
Okay, let's see how this goes. Alright, first things first. First of all, I am a child beauty pageant queen armed with a bacon wrap baseball bat and I have feet instead of hands.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm a robot that should
look at these fucking brains!
I don't want to look at those.
But I'm a robot that should look at the fucking page.
Why do they have holes in them, you fucking dirty cunt?
Change your socks! Change your socks!
Yeah, I'm not much into bikes, so, hashtag child.
Oh, come on!
For me.
But it's a robot that shoots lightning!
Hashtag child.
He's got a bacon wrap baseball bat.
It's a child! I just took the bacon.
Yeah, I'm recording at 60 frames per second, so I can't really look anything up, I'm afraid.
Yeah, same.
I forgot what bullshit cards we got here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, uh-oh. Miley Cyrus,
I mean,
plays exploding
I
eggs,
mean,
but is really a wizard.
Just looking at the cards?
Oh, no.
Yeah, Miley Cyrus is fucked.
Yeah, I'm glad about Arbor and the Nelkan, and I'm just unaffected by impact.
But, yeah, but like, any spells would bounce off Rambo, essentially. So Miley's useless.
Aren't they?
Your ex sure. Whoa!
Hey,
binaries. Got binaries. I'm fucked. Streamer.
So I've got a sumo wrestler with no three.
Arms. I've got a homeless man. One. Super fight. You've got no arms. I've only got a leg.
I've got no arms, but both
what's
legs.
The shrink ray attack to? Is it just where one of your arms is?
I guess.
Yeah.
Are you just like Ash Williams?
I mean, I've got a homeless dude that throws burritos at you and hops towards you.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking you're gonna like topple over before I even touch you.
It's just a dude that just throws breathing at you hopping.
That works.
That's pretty terrifying.
No,
I'll be real.
One leg and throwing breathers is actually pretty terrifying.
If it came at you in real life, you would run the fuck away.
Yeah,
homeless dude.
As much as a sumo wrestler, a cybernetic sumo wrestler.
It's only under a shrink ray, not cybernetic.
That's still fucking... Yeah. It's like, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, and it's like...
You don't say if it's attached to your arm or if it's a gun. If it's a gun, I can knock that shit out of your hands. Burrito.
I don't have hands.
Oh no, you don't. You have to use your mouth.
No, it's like attached to me.
It doesn't say that there. Fuck you.
Oh, Minecraft's just sort of like fucking...
he's dead. Rest in peace. Hey! Thank you, Demo.
Fuck.
Homeless man to the rescue.
Get fucked, you fucking fuck. Fuck.
That actually kind
of works. Get forward, you actually fuck. You fucking fuck. You fucking fuck.
My boss who throws spears.
Hashtag your mom.
Die with your laser eyes. Die with your laser eyes. Die with your laser eyes.
I don't know why Demo doesn't like me that much.
Cause you're a fucking fuck.
Well, I can't argue with logic.
I need to Google.
Bitch, better have my honey. Oh, bother.
Look at me.
Yeah. Looking.
Oh, no.
Wait, I know the perfect song.
Intermediary is the super. Yay, he won. Your mum won.
Your mum.
Wait.
Yo, level up.
Don't press leave session this time, Louis.
Don't.
Liam, you'll like this song request.
Get absolutely jizzed on you.
Oh, come on, really?
You fucking fuck.
What are you trying
to do? Nudist! Cards unlocked.
Oh, it's...
Yeah, I have already put it in. I've already beat you to it.
Oh, you put in bitch lasagna. You bitch.
Lasagna?
Right, I am identical twins, we are both 9 feet tall, and we're both wearing scuba suits.
I'm amateur explosives expert, has a
six-foot neck, long neck.
And like, throws long.
I mean, there's two of them. I mean, obviously, there's two of them.
Yeah, two on one.
That's two against one.
Wow, guys. I see where you stand now.
Would you want to go against 9 foot tall identical twins?
I see where you stand now. Beep, beep, I'm a sheep, instead of beep, beep, I'm a sheep. Sorry, I have to. Oh no, Ninja Fortnite Remix? Voter. Oh.
Why?
Demo, no!
Come on!
Superfight!
Helen Keller. Helen Keller's blind!
Like, shiny objects.
How could she see the
shiny objects? That's what makes me money.
Yeah, Hermione is on fire. But
figuratively on fire and
literally.
See, I've never I don't know hashtag much about this
Hermione Keller. Kill you with fire.
Hashtag Keller.
I'm fucking tricking.
Hashtag Keller, bitch.
Hashtag
How is Breakdancing gonna help you in this scenario?
Well,
it's Breakdance fighting.
How?
It's better than being on fire.
I mean, yes, but...
Super, why do you have a pair of ball sacks beside your head?
What?
Like the emoji.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, God!
I've never noticed that!
That's funny.
Twitch powered wins.
Wow.
Oh, God!
Okay. I am the Mario Brothers. I am with a samurai sword, and I wear one of those clothes that bottom pants to keep the public obsessed.
The Liam's lost. The only downfall is it both of them? So are Mario and Luigi both wearing those cones?
Yes.
Because if so, that is true.
Don't forget about her.
Yeah, they're both armed with a samurai sword.
They're not a problem, you idiot.
I know.
But you're in a hamster ball, so the Olympic dimness is also inhibited.
No.
Fuck
Mario
yeah.
Bros is gonna win because I voted.
No.
Jeez, what is with that huge Adam's apple, Super?
Get switching to follow in.
Good God! Just looking at the thing, it's disgusting.
You mean the fucking uvula?
Hey, first of all, I am a pterodactyl. I lay explosive eggs, and I'm wearing skis.
I'm an angel. I'm a sadness ray, and I'm wearing a robotic exoskeleton.
No, I didn't rage quit. I'm just.
So, I'm an angel who can just make that guy sad and make him not want to fight me anymore. Like, people, you're sad.
Actually.
You're sad.
You.
Fuck you. You're sad.
Fuck me too.
And
Daddy.
Beat him.
Actually, how would a pterodactyl get on skis?
Yeah, it hasn't got any hands. How was it putting on skis?
It's a pterodactyl. It's going to use its... wings to ski.
Please, please zoom out that on my face right there.
Liam, then it's just those two flying creatures flying at each other.
I have 101 Dalmatians, armed with a bow and unlimited arrows, and armed with a chainsaw.
I'm Helen Keller, is really angry, and is made of guacamole.
Yeah, it's Dalmatians, I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ,
guys. Enough.
Guys, please.
I got an army.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some food. Hold on.
I'm gonna go get a drink. Alright, we're just gonna wait for Liam to win. I guess.
Yep.
Right, bye, guys. I've got 10.
3.
Whoa.
1.
I'm Willy Wonka, literally wearing beer bottles. Fucking stop time while holding breath.
Hey, yeah.
I'm literally deaf, like 10 of them.
Damn.
No, but Willy Wonka can stop time!
No, he can't!
While holding his breath, yes he can!
Hmm.
I mean, yeah, but death lives outside of time. Death
lives
outside of time.
Has that ever even been explained?
Yes.
Oh.
3.
Alright, I am a kindergarten class, armed with a bow and unlimited arrows, and we're riding a hoverboard.
Mario Brothers is hungry and frozen teeth. I'm lost.
Yep.
Mate, I've lost. There's literally like 30 kids. How am I gonna beat 30 kids? I'm not Anakin Skywalker.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Okay.
Right. Really has to be. Pregnant.
I, Ragnar Pirate, I control a tween army with a prehensile tail and also... Fuck you.
I am an angel swinging a shark on a chain and I used to be a bear.
I've got some men's shoes and I'm armed with a live T-Rex head.
The T-Rex really did it for me.
Some death probably might not happen due to the fact there's like 3 people voting.
Yeah. Also, Moose is a pretty big. Like... angels are human size?
The T-Rex did it for me, Louie.
Yeah, I've got a T-Rex head on a stick, like...
a live T-Rex head on a stick.
Exactly. So, not only have I got size to kill you... fuck you both, Black Titan demo fucking angel, fuck you.
Competent versus Lucky. 3, 2,
what?
1.
The fuck?
Wow. Both of these.
What the fuck?
I'm a demon-possessed car, unaffected by impact, and can fly.
Yeah. And you are a smoke monster that relies on sonar and is rabid. So, really, the smoke
demo,
monster...
Demo, stop being a simp.
Demo, that's not even the right one, mate.
No, no, come on.
That's
no,
the right one.
I'm gonna have to go for...
yeah! I would have to agree with you there, because that thing would just fucking not be killed.
it's
unaffected by impact, and it can fly, so you're fucked.
Yeah.
Versus competent.
Oh, God, I'm fucking done.
3, 2... 1. Super fight.
So I'm an alien. I can match whatever your opponent's size is. So everyone at Burning Man, I can match that. And I'm a hoarder, so I can.
I'm everyone weapons. At Burning Man, whose entire body is very sticky, who is also armed with a kitten cannon.
So the kittens would get stuck to you very quickly, yes? If it was a misfire.
The hair will get stuck to you.
Yeah, but you still have to operate the thing, so the cannon will become very sticky.
The cannon will stick to you.
And I'm an alien. See, you have no idea my weakness. Boy. And I'm a hoarder, I'll keep those kittens. I've now got all your kittens.
The golden roll.
Whack. Fuck you, I've got your kittens.
Hammer. Whack.
So, you know, I've won. Alien. Wow. Motherfucking alien. And I can match everyone at Man. I can match your
that
size,
third card,
bitch.
That third card really messed me up.
Yeah. It's the kitten cannon that real fucked you up.
Yeah.
I could just take your kittens. I like your kittens. I'll hoard your kittens. Great.
Name them all Josie.
I can train them up to become murder cats. So fuck you. Murder kitties on the way. Finalizing bits.
Murder kitties on the way. Murder kitties, they can really
go, go
sway.
Murder kitties.
They can really sway.
What to do?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously.
I am a Sasquatch, and everything I touch turns to hummus, and I can become any animal.
I'm a dead quince, throw spears, and I'm armed with a cattle prod. So I can be a fair distance from you, so you don't have to touch me. And I can have a cattle prod anyway to shock you from a close distance. So
you know what? Fair enough.
Neutralized. Like, I don't. I, and also, there's two of me and one of you. I've got large throwing weapons.
But wait,
I can become any animal.
That means you can become a cheetah.
Yeah, but I could turn into hummus.
If he touches you once, you turn into hummus, bro.
If he has to run, if he touches a tree, it becomes hummus. If he touches the floor, it becomes hummus. If he touched himself, he becomes hummus.
Yeah. Fair point.
So he can't touch himself, which. It's a bit of a downside. So basically, I win.
Are you sure?
And if he catches the spears, he can't throw them back because they can become hummus. I mean, yes, if you touch my cattle prod, it would become hummus. And then I'd be screwed. But.
You basically lost, Louis. I'm sorry to tell you. I think he's lost.
But. Hummus.
Yeah, I can become an alien who doesn't have to touch an animal who doesn't have to touch himself to move.
Oh fuck, yeah, you're right. Damn. Well, great.
Yeah, super one.
Yeah, okay, that's fair. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, I really forgot about that last card, didn't I?
Yeah.
Damn.
Lucky is the Super Fight Champion.
Raked.
Spaghetti. Knees weak, arms spaghetti. There's vomit on his sweat after spaghetti. Mom spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm spaghetti. To drop palms, but he keeps on spaghetti. What he wrote down, the whole crowd goes.